Hey guys, it's Kevin. After convert the ET-8550 from mesh to nibble, you feel like the connection on the V2 damper is a bit tall, and here's the scanner right here. Sometimes the tubes get stopped there and you get a transportation error. Today we're going to add an adapter, so make the connection more smooth. Here's the ink intake, and here's the end of a barb. Okay, say there's a distance between the base and the end of the barb. Your kit will come with a piece of C3 tube. Put this tube a little above the barb. I'll say about half of the distance from the barb to the base. Then we cut it a little bit above the barb. So basically the tube look like divided by half, half in the barb, half not, and it form like a cone. Now we can insert the adapter. What you want is have no gap between the adapter and the damper. We can compare this adapter to the other adapters we made. This adapter is made for 8550. You can see
and give a little bit of room than the other adapters. The dampers intake.
When I close the scanner, you can see it's clear.
Your tube can slide down. Now take the small sleeve. Insert in the small hole like this. When you order this adapter, you gotta choose you're going to connect to C2 tubes or C3 tubes. C2 tubes are a little smaller and C3 tubes a little bit larger. Basically that hole is a C3 hole. So if you plug a C2 tube, it will have an elbow like this. The smaller side is a C2 and the larger side is the C3. If you bought the one that connects to C3 tubes, basically just a tube, you put a tube in an adapter and then just attach the C3 tubes to it. You can see it make a little bit shorter, so it's lower than your scanner and that will not scratch your scanner. Okay, you can follow my channel for more modifications of the ET-8550 and you'll understand what this part is. Actually, it's a secondary tank to regulate the white ink pressure and also a maintenance tank that automatically cleans the white nozzles. Too many fun things to do and too little time. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers!